Hello, everyone. For all you Chip and Joanna fans, this is going to be a show for you. Probably look at that structure behind me. You probably know what it is. I'm coming to you from Waco, Texas. And I'm Edwin, and you're watching Edwin Travels 2. And today I'm traveling to the Magnolia Mount Marketplace, better known as the Silos. We're going to go ahead and take a tour of the grounds, look around, see what they have, and I hope you have a good time, so stay tuned, all right? See you later.
Now Daddy's painted Peggy black and blue. She closes her eyes through the hero's demise, holds to a hope beyond the sky. She takes a breath, a weight comes off her chest. She finds a way to weather through the storm. She cried out, home, I need me some home. I found myself on a train to California at 25 years of age. Set beside me was a lovely rose, a wanderer. Two's always better, they say. So we made our plans. She gave me a hand. We ain't got no time for looking back. I was bruised and beaten, lost for many reasons. Only love would make you understand. Home, I love me some home. Hey, I love me some home. Yeah, I love me some home. Woo! On account of many reasons, but only love will make you understand. Home, oh, I love me some home. Oh, I love me some home. Hey. Yeah, I love me some home. I met a man who lost his way. He said, I'm so born the son of a sailor who never showed me his face. My daddy's gone and my mama met a maker. Oh, to hell with that place. So I said, quit your talking, your sideways walking. Time to find
go home. You need you some home. Boy, you need you some home. Her name was Peggy Sue, and her daddy hung the moon. In her eyes, he could do no wrong. But then he started drinking, like there's a message in the bottle. Now daddy's painting Peggy black and blue. She closes her eyes through the hero's demise. Holds to a hope beyond the sky. She takes a breath, weight comes off her chest. She finds a way to weather through the storm. She cried out, home, I need me some home. I found myself on a train to California at 25 years of age. Sat beside me was a lovely rosy wanderer. Two's always better, they say. So we made our plans. She gave me a hand. We ain't got no time for looking back. I was bruised and beaten, lost for many reasons. Only love would make you understand. Home, I love me some home. Hey, I love me some home.
Well, as you just saw, the Silos isn't just a place to shop. There's a lot more to do here. There's food places around here, and right behind me there's a big play area for kids. They'll supply the balls and kids will have fun with it. Anyways, if you're in Waco, Texas, stop by the Silos and you'll have a good time too. All right, stay tuned for our next adventure and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.